proudly brought to you by HoverTech. HoverTech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to extract or backup mmcblk0 from a Qualcomm Android device using ADB. You're going to need this file when your Qualcomm phone is hardbricked. Now, what do I mean by hardbricked? If your Qualcomm phone cannot boot up, yet when you connect it to a PC via USB cord under Device Manager, you're going to have an entry like this: QHS-USB_bulk. That's if you don't have Qualcomm drivers installed on your PC, or Qualcomm HS-USB QDLoader. If you have Qualcomm drivers installed, then your device is hardbricked. Now, the reason why Device Manager is detecting your device as these entries, yes, the phone cannot boot up, because your phone is booting straight to EDL mode. EDL is emergency download mode. So that means the phone is hardbricked and you need to flash mmcblk0 to revive the phone. Now, to obtain the mmcblk0, you need to get access to a working phone of the same model. You need to have rooted the phone. We have a guide on how to root. Then you need to have set up ADB. We also have a guide on how to set up ADB. Don't forget that you need to have enabled USB debugging on the phone for you to be able to use ADB on the working phone. Now, once you have all this in place, the next thing you want to do is to launch your ADB. Now, ideally, you launch ADB by holding Shift, then clicking any blank space on the screen and selecting Open Command Prompt here. But mine shows PowerShell, so I have to go through a different approach to launch my ADB. So I search for command prompt cmd, and then I'm going to copy the address of my ADB folder, and then I'm going to cd paste. All right, so I've launched my ADB. I have my ADB all set up. Now, the next thing you want to do is to connect the Qualcomm device to the PC via USB cord, and then you're going to test the ADB connection. So I'm going to type ADB devices just to be sure ADB can detect. I have a detection, so I'm going to now type ADB shell. Don't forget the phone should be rooted. Now, at this point, you should be taking a close look at your phone. Make sure you unlock it and you're looking at the screen. Now, I'm going to request for supervisor permission in ADB, so I'm going to type su and then tap enter. Now, if it's the first time you're running this su command, I'm going to get a prompt on your device asking you to grant ADB user super user permission. So what you want to do is to grant. I did that, so I'm not getting prompted again. Now, once you grant ADB super user permission, this should change to this. All right, so that is the pound, the dollar sign should change to the hash sign. Now, what you are going to do is to run this command. So this is how the command goes: dd space if equals to /dev/block/mmcblk0. This is partition 1 2 backup space off. This is where we are specifying where we want to save to. Off equals to /sdcard/mmcblk0.img. Now, what this command is basically doing is that it's backing up this partition to the phone's storage and naming it as this mmcblk0.img. So make sure you have enough storage on your on the phone which you want to back up mmcblk0 to. Usually I advise maybe 16 gig plus, depending on the kind of Qualcomm device you are dealing with, although it shouldn't be that large, but just make sure you have enough space on the phone storage. Now, once you have this command typed out, what you want to do is to tap enter and then wait while the mmcblk0 is being backed up to the device. Now, you might have something like, mine is being backed up. Okay, it's not being detected here. I have to actually connect to the phone to. I have to actually check from the phone directly. But on the phone here, I can see that mmcblk0 is now being backed up to the root of the phone storage. Alright, so it's actually quite a large file. So you want to be patient. Do not interrupt this process. Okay, so once the backup is done, you are going to get a prompt telling you that the backup was successful. So once that is finished, you might want to disconnect and then copy the mmcblk0 to your desktop PC where you can restore it to the hardbricked Qualcomm device. So that's how to extract your backup mmcblk0 from a Qualcomm Android device using ADB.